him wherever he may go. And near him I always will be, for nothing can keep me away. He is my destiny.
Have you ever asked, I have one and only one life. What do I want to do with it? What path do I want to take? Some call it purpose, profession, career, dream, ambition. For us Catholics, we call it vocation. God's personal and precious invitation to each and all of us. His calling on how He invites us to spend the rest of our precious lives all for love. To grow in happiness and holiness, leading to fullness of life.
Jesus, our Good Shepherd, is calling us to not just be His faithful pasture sheep, but also to be His fervent partner shepherds. To live our life loving God and His people, ourselves and others, caring for and serving people. Each of us in one of these four all equally valuable forms. 1. Vocation to married life. 2. Vocation to single life. 3. Vocation to ordained life. And 4. Vocation to consecrated life. These are the four lifetime callings from God to each and all of us.
Have you ever asked, I have one and only one life. What does God want me to do with it? What path does He want me to take? Am I called to form a family of my own? Be a loving and faithful spouse and parent? Am I called to be single for life, physically alone at times, but not lonely, not committed to anyone, but caring to everyone? Am I called to serve God's church, God's people full-time? Not to have a family of His own, but to be of service to all young and old, rich and poor, especially the needy? Am I called to serve God and His people through a particular charism and ministry? As a sister or a brother serving in monasteries, schools, hospitals, churches, orphanages, mission areas and the likes, living poor, obedient and chaste? Dear Lord, let me know and follow. What is Your calling for me?
Take note, God always leads us to where we need to go, not really to where we want to go. And God never leads us to where He cannot keep us. His calling is both precious and sanctifying. And with His call is His grace that is both love-filled and life-giving. God did not just say, come, follow me. He also said, go, I am with you always.
Called and blessed by Jesus, our Good Shepherd, may we appreciate what is God's calling for us. In celebration of Vocation Sunday, may we discern, desire, and decide to follow God's call with generosity and courage, with gratitude and joy, with goodness and love, today and every day.